Hi guys, welcome back to the channel of Splash Fragrance India, and today our topic of discussion would be Chanel as a brand. Chanel is a French brand which was founded in 1909 by Gabriel Chanel, also known as Coco Chanel, and they had made a remarkable launch in the market by the perfume Chanel No. 5, which is said to be the best iconic perfume ever created for women. Now let's take a look at these popular men's fragrances by the house of Chanel. Let's talk about Allure Homme Sport first. Allure Homme Sport has been very popular among masses because this is a beautiful citrusy fragrance. Very similar to a very popular perfume by the house of Versace, it's called Sport Homme. Allure Homme Sport comes under the genre of woody spicy, and this one gives a blast of citrus along with the woody note, making it quite versatile for day wear. Now let's take a look at Edition Blanche. This one being my favorite because it comes under the category of being an oriental perfume. Let's take a sniff of this. The best part about Chanel, firstly, is they have a beautiful atomizer. The spray comes in a form of mist, which makes it very appealing, at least to me. Wow. Every time I make a sniff of this one, it gives me an instant reminder for a sweet called as lemon tart. The blast of vanilla along with citrus makes it very gourmandish in nature. And for that very reason, it can be used for evening wear as well as for the parties. I can give it a rating of at least 9 out of 10 because this can be worn all year round. Very nice stuff. Allure Homme Extreme is said to be the best seller if you talk about Chanel as a brand. The quality of ingredients used in this has been beautiful. It's a woody aromatic fragrance with a blast of orange along with mint as well as coca, which makes it quite distinctive among the range of Allure. This is no brainer if you are looking for a fragrance in the range of 10 to 15,000 piece, versatile for all year round. Wear it in day, wear it at night, wear it for party, and you're gonna get compliment with this. Now further moving to the next fragrance, we have a special guest, Platinum Egoist. Platinum Egoist is said to be a very mature fragrance by the house of Chanel. Once again, very, very, very appealing to people above the age of 40. It comes under the genre of being a barbershop fragrance because it has such heavy notes of lavender, oak moss. Then we also have a very unique note of clary sage, making it quite oriental and quite resinous as well. It's a gentleman suit and tie fragrance, and I don't think so this could be pulled off in winter. Now that we have taken a look at the Allure series, we are going to talk about the Bleu de Chanel line, wherein we have Eau de Toilette, we have Eau de Parfum, and as well as Parfum. As everyone already knows about it, Bleu de Chanel has been popular among masses because this has been used by many of the celebrities all across the globe. And also, Bleu de Chanel is known for a very prominent note of grapefruit, which is quite dominant in all three fragrances. So let's take a look, starting with Eau de Toilette. As I said earlier, we have blast of citrus as well as grapefruit from other toilet. The initial is quite distinctive also because it has ginger, lemon and incense note which has been used, which is quite dominant also. Also, there is one more perfume by the house of Armani, it's called as Acqua di Gio Profumo, which uses incense note which makes it quite appealing. Then we have Eau de Parfum to be talked about. Eau de Parfum Bois de Chanel is also a keeper for every fragrance lover because this one has a beautiful amber laden along with citrus. It makes it versatile in a sense that it has that depth which EDT lacks. EDT is quite airy, wherein Eau de Parfum is quite balanced between Eau de Toilette as well as the Parfum concentration. I love this one. I lean quite a lot for Eau de Parfum. Very good stuff and must try for every fragrance lover. Chanel does it well with all the fragrances. And last but not the least, we'll talk about Bois de Chanel Parfum. Bois de Chanel Parfum has been launched lately and the perfumer is Olivier Polch, the son of Jax Polch. This has quite a unique character if you talk about. Very different if compared with Eau de Parfum or Eau de Toilette because it has a very heavy sandalwood dominance at the initial. This has a lot of depth also, guys. It is not something like Bois de Chanel EDT, which is quite airy. This can be said as Bois de Chanel for evening because I don't think so this can be pulled off in summers because it has a very oriental character with it. Okay guys, that was the end to our review for many of the Chanel fragrances. We have it right here. And if you like this video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Till then, take care.